Can we call him? Oh, hi. Welcome to Sesame Street.
Oh, hi.
What is it?
Elmo had some very big news.
What is it?
Elmo's mommy said that Elmo's going to day camp this summer.
Day camp? Wow, day camp. Hey, what's day camp?
Oh, well, that's where kids go during the day in the summertime when there's no school. I used to go to day camp when I was a kid. It was so much fun.
Well, Elmo's never been to any kind of camp before, so Elmo doesn't know what's going to happen.
Well, then this is your lucky day because you are with a camp expert.
Really? Who?
Me, Ike Rover. Now, I can give you a taste of what camp will be like. Ooh. Today, Elmo, you are going to Camp Grover.
Camp Grover?
Yes, we shall do everything you do at camp.
Oh, boy, that sounds like fun. Hey, can I come too?
Oh, yes, sir.
Me too.
Oh, yes, of course. Everyone is welcome at Camp Grover. All we need is one very important thing. Matching T-shirts. Yeah, you like?
Yeah, lots of camps have matching T-shirts.
And there you have it. Now you know everything there is to know about camp.
Wait, that's it?
Well, actually, there's a lot more to camp than just the T-shirts.
There is? I mean, there is! Yes, of course there is! Such as,
Well, for one thing, you get to spend the day with other campers, doing fun things like swimming and playing soccer and doing arts and crafts.
Wow!
Mm-hmm. My favorite thing to do was go on nature hikes in the park.
Oh.
Yeah, I used to love hearing the birds chirping and looking at the pretty flowers.
How do we do that, Nina?
Well, with your camp counselor. They'll help you. They're the ones that show you how to do all the different activities at camp.
Okay, and when does this camp counselor get here exactly?
You're the camp counselor, Grover.
Oh, right! Yes! Me! Yeah. And as your camp counselor, I say, let us go on a nature hike!
Oh,
yeah! Okay, campers, to the park! Okay, we got to work on that.
Yeah.
Now, campers, pay attention to the sights and sounds of nature. It is all around us. Campers, look. Look at these beautiful petally thingies. Oh!
You mean the flowers?
Yes, that is their scientific name.
They're so colorful.
Oh, yeah. Oh, they smell pretty, too.
And listen, do you hear that buzzing sound? That is the sound of the flower's cell phone with the ringer off.
No, it isn't.
It is not?
No, it's the bees.
The bees?
Yeah, and they really like those pink flowers.
Yeah.
Oh, my, they're as busy as something that is very busy.
Hey, do you hear that sound?
Oh, yeah, it's coming from that bush.
Oh, campers, you are witnessing one of the most amazing sights in all of nature. It is called a dancing bush. We must be very careful, lest we throw it off its rhythm.
That's not a dancing bush.
It is not?
No.
Then why is the bush moving? Yes, of course. That was a clever test, and you all passed with flying colors. Onward! Yes, hike away!
Hide it!
Just a bush, huh?
Your nature hike.
Oh, it was incredible.
Yeah. Oh, you know, Emma's going to love going on nature hikes at day camp.
Oh, good. Well, I am so glad that I've given you the full camp experience. So, have a nice day.
Oh, wait, there's still so much more to do at camp than that.
That is what I was going to say.
Oh, what come with you, Nina?
Well, some of my favorite memories are singing camp songs.
Oh, and I know the perfect song. Figaro, Figaro.
Grover?
Wait, there's more. Figaro, 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 Figaro.
Grover, hey, Grover, Grover.
What?
That's not exactly the kind of song that you sing at camp.
It is not?
Oh, well, what do you sing at camp?
Oh, well, I know a camp song that's perfect for monsters like you. Oh, and you can sing it too. Just do what I do and repeat after me.
What do monsters love to do?
What do monsters love to do?
Singing wubba wubba woo!
Singing wubba wubba woo!
Wubba wubba woo!
Wubba wubba woo!
That's what monsters love to do.
That's what monsters love to do.
What do monsters love to do?
What do monsters love to do?
Jump around like kangaroos!
Jump around like kangaroos!
Kangaroo!
Kangaroo!
Wubba wubba woo!
Wubba wubba woo!
Monsters love to do.
What do monsters love to do?
Just go nuts and dance with you.
Just go nuts and dance with you.
Dance with you.
Dance with you.
Kangaroo.
Kangaroo.
Wubba wubba woo.
Wubba wubba woo.
That's what monsters love to do.
That's what monsters love to do.
Who knew camp songs could be so much fun? I knew.
And there's still so much more you can do at camp, like swimming and playing games and making s'mores and arts and crafts and on and on and on and on and on.
That sounds great. Oh, let's do it.
Which one?
Well, all of them.
Well, camp is all about having fun, so yes, let us do it all.
When we give them to each other, it shows what good friends we are.
Yeah.
Aww, I was not able to make any bracelets, just this. And I am supposed to be the camp counselor.
Oh, don't worry, Grover, because we all made friendship bracelets for you.
You did?
Yeah,
because you're a great camp counselor.
Yes, and a great friend.
Yes.
And making friends is the very best thing that happens at camp.
Oh, my. They are so beautiful. Thank you, my friends.
Thank you, Grover.
Yeah, Camp Grover was really fun.
Yeah. Hey, Elmo, maybe we can go to camp with you this summer.
Yeah, that would be so great.